Hola amigos bonicos, ya está aquí el Cansino de Joserra con Life is Strange. Pero si me estáis viendo vosotros, no me digáis Cansino, si no queréis verme no me veáis. Bueno, continuamos nuestra aventura de Life is Strange junto a Max y Chloe. O Chloe, o... bueno, ya tenía yo mis dudas antes, pues ahora más. Bueno, si recordáis, bueno, espera, antes de nada vamos a ver las elecciones que había hecho en el... en el anterior capítulo, el capítulo número 1, Chrysalis, que ya os digo y os dije que os lo pillé muy, muy, muy baratito, gracias al... a un bundle, ¿fue? ¿Humble bundle? No recuerdo ahora mismo, pero lo pillé tiradísimo de precio y gracias a las ofertas de Navidad de Steam, pues pillé el resto de los capítulos también baratito. Total me ha salido por unos 13 euros aproximadamente, que oye, comparado a lo mejor con Valiant Hearts que me costó 3 y algo, es un poquillo más, pero bueno, creo que va a merecer la pena. Como veis, estas son las decisiones que ocultamos, a ver... Vale, ocultamos la verdad al director del colegio sobre Nathan. Nos burlamos de Victoria. O sea, como veis, las dos primeras son de lo que hemos hecho al contrario que la mayoría. No hicimos una foto, sino que intervinimos directamente. Quizá deberíamos haber hecho una foto. Pero bueno, el 25% hemos tomado la culpa por Chloe. Aunque el 1% le echó la culpa a Chloe. El 37% se mantuvo oculto. Yo no me he podido mantener oculto. Y el 37% también salió de su escondite para intervenir. Yo no supe esconderme. Lo siento, ¿qué le voy a hacer? ¿Qué más? Siguiente. No le dejamos a Daniel dibujarnos. Sí, ¿no? Me suena a mí que sí. No sé. Firmamos la petición de la señorita Grant. Ayudamos a Lisa. No borramos el estado de Kate. Regamos a la planta. No tocamos el test de embarazo de Dana. No tocamos las fotos de Victoria. No escribimos en el RV, no sé lo que era. Dejamos al pájaro morir. No rompimos la bola de nieve de Chloe. No dejamos pruebas. Y no leímos los archivos de David. Vale. Pues voy a darle caña directamente y a ver cómo continuar con el capítulo 2 con Max, esta fotógrafa que tiene un don especial para hacer fotos y ahora también, desde que cumplió 18 años, para viajar en el tiempo. Ah, mira, vamos a ver el tiempo.
Wow. What the fuck?
But he could be talking about photography.
Or have you done something wrong? Talk to me.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No. For reals, Warren, this is between you and me.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
Hey, leave him alone! Max? Chloe?
Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Welcome home, Max.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
6 months ago, she just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me. Something happened to her.
Wait! Is that grass? Tell me the truth. That's an order.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Max, tell me everything.
Pues sí, esto es lo que vimos al final del episodio 1, que es como una visión de un tornado acercándose a Blackwell. Además, Life is Strange is story based. O sea, es una historia basada en las elecciones del jugador y tienen consecuencias en el... Es decir, las decisiones que tomamos harán que varíe el...
Hello.
Es como elige tu propia aventura. Los libros aquellos, recordáis. Si queréis ir a la derecha, ve a la página 200. Si quieres ir a la izquierda, ve a la página 17. Pasa a la 200 y mueres terriblemente. ¡No, no, no! ¡A la 17, a la 17! Pues aquí hacemos lo mismo. Además tenemos con la opción esta de viajar en el tiempo, bueno, de retrasar el tiempo. Y ya estamos otra vez. ¡Me va a cantar otra vez el copyright! ¿Qué estacazo me va a dar YouTube con el copyright? Ya verás. Espero que no me crujan, que simplemente me diga, esto tiene copyright. Y yo, vale. Out of Time es el episodio 2. Sin tiempo. Mirando ahí y tenemos la opción de darle a la B para levantarnos. Que podría quitar la música directamente para que no me diesen el estacazo. Being a superhero is dirty work. I need a shower.
Whoa. Hello, zombie face. This is what happens when you research quantum physics all night.
¿Qué es esto? Vale, tenemos un mensaje.
Even with all this crazy shit going on, it is so cool having Chloe back in my life again. I am so not a rebel. I always like my bed to be neat and tidy. Thanks, Mom. The Max Caulfield Photo Memorial Wall.
Esto ya lo habíamos visto.
No smiling. Take your power seriously. Warren is blowing up my inbox now. As long as he helps me figure this out. This is so insane, it sounds logical to me. This wormhole thing makes total sense, but doesn't explain how I can do what I would say this is some crazy shit, but now I'm not so certain. Should I sign? Thanks, Victoria. I always wanted to be a Max meme when I grew up. She'll spread that shit everywhere. And I thought I was into Halloween. Dana is not messing around here.
Que tendría que...
I can't keep my eyes open, but I know there's a scientific answer.
Que si recordáis, le tomamos
I could rewind for days and read all of these books. Will I really find any insight into my power? I admit, this is hilarious, but I shouldn't sink to Victoria's bully level.
Eso es lo que quería decir, que podríamos utilizar la cámara.
Good morning, Lisa. Your leaves are lovely today. I may not have a green thumb, but I have a green finger.
Drink up.
It's got electrolytes.
Tampoco vamos a... No tiene consecuencias, por lo visto. Y a ver.
Okay, Max, let's hit the showers now. Mrs. Hoyda is still out sick. I heard somebody say she has severe depression. Poor thing.
Vale, a ver qué hay aquí.
Uh-oh. I wonder if I'll ever wear a watch again. Good morning, Close. I hope you slept well. Now, shall it be my Gucci shirt with the Vuitton jacket?
A ver si hay algo nuevo.
It would be fun to get some peeps together and play a real game instead of drama games.
Vale, pues vamos a la ducha.
Gordon, seriously, do not forget I need those papers before tonight. Like now. Thanks, Sherry. Yeah, of course, Victoria. I'll get the tasks and papers to you.
This is like the public DNA of our dorm. One quick rewind and I could stop this TP attack. Alyssa, can you stand over there?
Okay, Max, if that makes you happy. Wow, now that was close. Thank you, Max.
Ya hemos salvado dos veces a Alyssa.
Hello again, Alyssa.
Okay, Max, that's twice you've saved me from a projectile weapon. Are you my guardian angel?
Hardly, I just have a sixth sense for trouble. I'm glad to help you out.
Blackwell has a surplus of assholes. Oh, by the way, Warren said you borrowed his epic film flash drive. I didn't know you were a sci-fi geek like us. What's your favorite?
Looper was very cool. Seriously, plays with your mind. I'm still trying to figure it out.
You and Warren do know your sci-fi. Be careful, you might make Brooke jealous.
I'll just pretend I have no idea what you mean. Hi, Dana. How are you?
Much better than yesterday. I'm glad we talked.
Me too. I know it's good to just talk about this stuff.
You're almost psychic. I felt like you knew everything anyway. By the way, the best and biggest news of the day is that Trevor asked me to the Halloween shindig.
That's awesome, Dana.
At least we're showing our faces together in public. So you absolutely should go with us. Borrow one of my outfits and come as a cute geek couple with your bitch Warren.
I'm not big on cosplay.
Don't let life pass you by, Max. So, are you coming to the party or not?
Why the fuck not? If I hate it, I can always go back to my room.
That's the spirit, Max. After this, you'll be ready for a rave.
It does sound like fun. Now I have to go contemplate my party future. Hey, Kate. How are you doing?
I'm here. Thanks again for standing up for me yesterday. I needed that.
Anytime. That guy has issues.
Doesn't everybody here? By the way, Max, do you still have my copy of the October Country?
Oh, yes, of course. It's great so far. I didn't realize Bradbury was such a poet.
Can you please bring it back to my room this morning? I just need to take some notes for class.
Absolutely. I'll bring it by later. I'm good to flow. Thanks.
Qué bueno.
Otter power? I'm so not there.
Uy, me ha vibrado el mando.
What's up, Kate?
School. That's it? That video of you clubbing didn't look like homework.
Victoria, that wasn't me.
Oh my god, right. Don't be shy. I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
Oh, boo-hoo. I'm sorry you're a viral slut. I'm sure she had fun.
Looks like it.
I know Nathan hooked her up. And you know he has the good shit.
Preach it, sister.
Yuck! I still have goddamn paint all over my face. Max Selfie thought she was a badass taking that picture. I should have beat her down.
That was so uncool.
She's jealous because Mark, Mr. Jefferson, knows I'm going to win the Everyday Heroes contest. He thinks Max is a joke.
She's a weirdo with that dumb camera.
I hate that I'm so quirky crap. Anyway, let's leave the link to Kate's video so everybody gets a chance to see her in action.
You are such an evil biatch. I love it.
Kidsbit.com.
I better get dressed and go give back Kate's book.
Hello? Water?
Sorry, I forgot. Even if I can stop one person from watching it, it's worth it. Hey, Brooke.
Oh, hi, Max.
You look distracted. Everything cool?
I was riveted by that weird snow flurry yesterday.
I can't tell if you're being serious or not. Since I'm a science noob, I was wondering if you could explain it.
I'm serious. Even meteorologists can't explain that snow. I bet Warren can. Did you talk to him yet?
I will later.
Lucky you. I'm sure he'll track you down, Max. I'll see you around.
Estela. Taylor. Julie.
Juliet. Kate. Así que esto no lo hizo ella. ¿Qué cojones?
No fucking way. This is not why I came to Blackwell. And I still have to clean all this crap up after I find Kate's book. No book here.
Había, a ver, aquí arriba estaban los libros de arte. Madre mía, la Victoria está más gilipollas que...
My desk is a pigsty, but I know it ain't there. And nothing here. Ta-da! I do love a clean room. Very zen. Except for that bullshit graffiti. Victoria, of course. That's what I get for making fun of her. Bitch.
¿Dónde leches está?
Maybe I'll just put on a shirt and jeans. Hey, Einstein had the same exact suit for every day of the week, and he couldn't even rewind time.
¿Pero ha encontrado el libro o no? A la Victoria esta va a haber que darle una mano.
No book here.
Un buen par de hostias.
Of course she just spilled soda on Kate's book. Better fix this fast. Kate needs the book and I don't want to add to her list of problems. Be gone, foul soft drink. Aha, you sneaky book. You're mine. Now I can finally take this back to Kate before I'm late. As if I have to worry about being late anymore. I do have all the time in the world now. Fine, I won't disturb you. Kate? You in there?
Yes, I'm here. Come in, Max.
Kate is all alone dealing with this video bullshit. I hope her mother doesn't disown her.
Encima son ultracatólicos los padres.
Kate used to play the violin every morning. She stopped last week. That's a lot of tears. She's going to go through boxes. Kate really has a doting father.
Una foto del conejete.
Hey, Kate, I brought your book.
Max, why did you step in between David and me yesterday?
I hate bullies. David Madsen should know better.
I was hoping he would. But it's nice to see that you care about me.
Kate, I actually do care. So, what's the story with you and David?
Well, he's a total paranoid ass. He thinks I'm part of the Vortex Club. Yeah, right.
Why does he think that?
Because he saw the video. You know how humiliating this is for me?
I know this sucks, Kate, but tell me about the video and maybe I can help.
Basically, I went to one Vortex Club party and ended up making out with a bunch of people. And I have no memory of it.
¿Qué cojones?
It doesn't sound like you. I can't see you partying with Victoria.
I didn't.
You have to tell me more than that. What happened at the party? Did you drink?
I swear to God, I had one sip of red wine, and then I drank water.
Are you sure it was just
one
sip? I take a sip at church, and I don't end up on a viral video, okay?
Did somebody drug you?
I remember getting sick and dizzy.
Go on.
Then Nathan Prescott said he would take me to the hospital.
Nathan Prescott? Oh, shit.
He was being nice for a change when he offered to help me.
He's the opposite of nice. What next?
All I recall is driving for a long time. And I woke up in a room. I thought it was a hospital because it was so white and bright.
Go on. I'm listening.
Somebody was talking to me in a soft voice. I thought it was a doctor until I heard Nathan and felt a sharp sting in my neck. And? That's all I remember. I don't know what happened. I woke up outside my dorm room the next day. I didn't have any marks or bruises, but I felt gross.
So, who took the video of you at the party?
I have no idea. Probably Victoria. She was there being her mean self.
Jesus, Kate. I'm sorry. This is serious shit.
How do I get a viral video taken down? I know it's already spreading. What if my church sees that? I need to know what to do.
Kate, we'll figure it out. I'll check back later, okay?
Thanks, Max. You can put my book here near my bag.
Pobrecilla. El cabrón este de... De Nathan.
So, Max, can I ask you a question? And please be honest.
Absolutely, Kate. Anything.
I need to find out if Nathan Prescott helped me or hurt me after that party. Should I go to the police?
If you do that, they won't believe you. You're on video grabbing at all those guys, and they'll use that against you. Bad.
But I know I was drugged.
That's what you have to prove, not them. I'm just telling you how the cops in school will look at this. The video doesn't exactly back you up.
You make me feel so hopeless.
No, no, Kate. I just don't want you to get hurt anymore.
That seems impossible at this point. So that's your answer?
I think we should wait. There are other things going on that might help you.
But not right now. So I can walk down the halls with people calling me a viral slut. Thanks, Max.
No, no voy a cambiar la respuesta a que vaya la policía, porque si va la policía va a ser peor.
Good job, Dr. Max. She didn't like what I had to say, but we need more proof of what happened. Maybe Kate has a split personality. Church girl by day, party monster by night.
No.
Damn, it's the all-American zombie family. It's way too emo in here. Kate isn't that gloomy. Until lately. Good lord. This must be Kate's H.R. Geiger period. Kate's art is perfect for a children's book. Everything looks so fun and colorful and positive. Why did she cover up the mirror? She can't look at herself?
Joder, a ver, ¿cómo podríamos ayudarla? Está claro que no podemos dejar, o sea, podría volver atrás en el tiempo y decirle que llame a la policía, pero es que es lo que os digo, yo no confío en que esa sea la solución. Hay que encontrar pruebas del hijo de puta ese y de la subnormal esta.
Fine, I won't disturb you.
Vale, tenemos mensajes. Como no me acuerdo. Keep your smart mouth shut about everything. I'm coming. Este es Nathan. El gilipollas también.
No. Oh shit. Now I'm getting anonymous threats. It never ends. This has to be from Nathan. But it could be anybody. I better be doubly careful around here, or I could be in serious danger. If I'm not already.
Si recordáis, en el vídeo anterior, o sea, en el vídeo no, en el episodio anterior hubo un chico que nos invitó a ir al Vortex Club, ese, entre comillas, y lo que quieren hacer es como con Victoria, que no. Endrogarnos o algo de eso.
The birds are flocking around Samuel. Hey, Samuel. You're up early.
Oh, hello, young Max. I do love the early morning. Everything is so calm and quiet. And I can feel the animals waking up with me.
That's one thing I truly love about Arcadia Bay. It's all those cool animals in the forest.
The squirrels always come in the morning for food. I can hear them whisper. What animals do you see in the forest?
Don't laugh, but I saw a doe that seemed to be looking right at me, like it was trying to communicate.
Oh, that's your spirit animal. Nothing weird there except you saw yours. Could be a sign about your destiny. What do I know? My spirit animal is a squirrel.
So, what did you think about that freak snow shower yesterday?
Another message from the Earth to get our shit together. I will say that Samuel hasn't seen anything like that before.
I so don't want to get in the way of your morning ritual. See you later.
Of course you will.
Can't Blackwell have at least one no football zone? Release the Kraken. Come on, squirrels. Time for your 15 minutes of fame. I better not get near the bench or the squirrel won't take the food. Yes. Another Pulitzer for the portfolio.
Qué bonita la ardilla con la comida. Logro desbloqueado. Full exposure. Y a ver el tótem este. ¿Cómo puedo llegar ahí? No me deja llegar por aquí, no me deja llegar por ahí. A ver, ¿por qué no puedo subir por aquí? A ver si desde aquí.
Oh, mira. Warren told me that totem is named Tobanga for a reason nobody knows.
¿Qué coño hace ahí el tótem?
Samuel really should keep this locked. It's a waiting accident and too easy to sneak into. I can see that Samuel's concerned, but does he need a pose? How did Samuel get photos of Rachel posing? I've never seen Samuel wearing shades. And what's with this other crap? Hello again, Samuel.
Hello again yourself, Max.
Sorry to pry, Samuel, but why are there photos of Rachel Amber in your shed? I'm curious about her.
Sorry to pry, she says while prying. Now everybody wants to know about her.
So did you know her?
Like I told the police. She was a good egg. And she gave me those photos.
Oh, you talked to the police? Rachel wanted to be a model.
Yeah. She gave out headshots like squirrels chasing food. Keep on prying, Max. Sounds like you have a lot of time on your hands.
I so don't want to get in the way of your morning ritual. See you later.
Of course you will.
¿No le podemos hacer una foto al pajarete?
Hi, Taylor.
Why would you even talk to me after the shit you pulled yesterday with Victoria?
I don't want to fight with you or Victoria. Instead of smack talk, let's just talk. For once.
You're funny. Well, I'm not doing anything at the moment, so talk.
Kate is really upset about the video. All this gossip is cruel.
Boo-hoo. That's what happens when you preach to everybody about sex. She'll live.
Why do you hang out with Victoria? She's pretty mean to you and Courtney.
And she's bossy too. Look, you don't know her. I do. And she's one of the best friends you could have.
Sí, vamos.
I guess I've had mean, bossy best friends too. Better than having mean, bossy parents.
I would love it if my mom was mean or bossy instead of sick. But whatever. We've had our talk.
Hi, Taylor.
Why would you even t-
I've heard that your mother was sick. I'm so sorry. What happened to her?
Well, if you do care, my mom had back surgery. Victoria was there for me. Like you are for Kate. I'm not about tearing people down, Max.
I know. That's why I wanted to talk.
I'm glad we did.
La ventana?
Shit! The window was still broken after I warned Alyssa about the rogue football. One little thing changed the course of that window's life.
Max, check it out!
Warren, what are you doing here?
Oh, nothing.
Waiting
for a call? I mean, I already took the call. Anyway, I wanted to rap about that action yesterday.
By the way, thank you for stepping in. You were pretty badass, Warren. I owe you.
Oh, yes you do. I got knocked on my ass by that dick. I'm some personal superhero.
You're a real everyday hero. You stood up to a bully and it was awesome.
Even though you left me with said bully and ran off with that girl, she's pretty punk rock. How do you know her?
An old friend, Chloe Price. We haven't seen each other in a while.
I bet you were glad to see her blast up in that truck like a rock star. Which begs the question, why is Nathan Prescott getting psycho on you?
I busted him in the bathroom yesterday with a gun. I was too scared to tell Principal Wells. Please, don't say anything. I'll give you more info later.
Weird fucking week. Like that bizarro snowfall yesterday? Speaking of dystopia, that drive-in is having a 70s Planet of the Apes marathon. Let's go ape!
Yes, that's exactly what I need. I love those old school ape films.
Well, that was easier than I thought. Cool, I'll text you the info.
Vale, pues lo voy a dejar aquí, gente. Muchísimas gracias por acompañarme. Espero que os esté gustando este inicio del segundo episodio, Out of Time, de Life is Strange. Chloe, es como se pronuncia el nombre de la amiga. En fin, abajo en la descripción os dejaré el enlace al resto de la serie. Os dejaré también, creo, un enlace a comprar el juego baratito en G2A. Y espero, pues eso, lo dicho, que os lo estéis pasando genial y que nos veamos siempre que vosotros queráis en el próximo vídeo. Chao, 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 chao.